You see that light kind of click on as they say, hey, this is why analytics is important. This is what we're really able to do and the power behind why I'm pursuing, you know, this as a career. Carlson Analytics Lab is almost like a consulting enterprise where an organization like Best Buy can come in, provide a real business problem and project. Carlson students and faculty will scope it out, and then they work on it with us over the course of a semester.
And it eventually is about making those insightful recommendations actionable stuff. It's not just on paper, it's actually something that they will implement and will impact a lot of people.
Being a student consultant for a real client has been a very enriching experience, I would say. We were able to go ahead and meet with clients, ask them the right questions, and there were times where we asked a question and they paused for a moment to think, oh, we never thought about this.
We look at this as an opportunity to get fresh perspective, whether it's, you know, maybe their undergraduate background wasn't in, you know, analytics or technology, and you know, they have a different lens to look at things. And then also just maybe new approaches that they've learned in school that they can start applying, new techniques, new tools.
I was able to use all the different skills I had learned throughout the last 12 weeks and apply it to one specific project. Being able to use all my resources, my peers, the internet, to really develop a technically sound solution kind of gave everyone, myself included, a really big boost of confidence that like we were able to really use our technical skills outside the classroom.
They really want to dive in and use this as an opportunity to prove themselves, also to develop new skills and really understand. So it's very exciting that we've been able to connect with the students in the lab and also through the analytics program more broadly. And in some cases, we've even hired some onto our team.